Welcome, my freckled friends. This is Jamie, and in today's video, we are going to do another funny try not to laugh challenge video. And, you know, as with all of these, I don't think I've ever tried not to laugh, because that's just probably not going to happen. So I don't like to set myself up for failure. You know what I mean? But this one is actually a pretty new video. I think it was only posted about 2 weeks ago, but it is called Stray Kids Being Unintentionally Funny, Try Not to Laugh. It already has 217,000 views. It is from the channel Skiz Liz, and that's what we're gonna watch today. So without further ado, let's do it. That's the best kind of funny. Y'all can try if you want. Wait, hold on. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, gotcha. I am disgusting. Cass just said Did they go to Universal? Is that at Universal? Or is that somewhere else that also has a similar experience?
Hey!
How does he look like he has that filter on, but he doesn't? You know, it's unfair sometimes.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Rebound!
Rebound! Rebound! Rebound! 주머니까지 찾아내.
주머니?
알았어, 너 빨개 벗겨가지고 한번 찾아.
What? 흘려서 와.
몰라, 몰라, 몰라.
흘려서 와.
Hello, it's me.
리노 씨.
Nice. A few moments later.
It's about to go down.
We want a compliment too.
Okay, good.
Oh! He needs some milk.
Damn it!
Somebody come look at this.
Seconds later.
Oh. Can't even get underneath that one.
Hip-hip.
Meanwhile.
Oh, 형진이 정말 힘들다. 헤딩으로 해야 돼.
Both of these should be visible now to everyone on YouTube, my reaction to both of those amusement park episodes of Skiz Code. So I really loved them. I love amusement parks.
Meanwhile.
Oh.
Later. Meanwhile.
Somebody come look at this.
Moments in there that I haven't reacted to yet, which I think there were quite a few actually. Let me know what it's from, and I will put that on my list. So I think definitely the one where they were trying to take the post-it notes off of their face, I have not seen that, but cool. So, back to amusement parks. I went to Universal Studios Florida back in December. And, you know, they have the new Velocicoaster, the Jurassic World Velocicoaster. The most intense roller coaster I have ever been on. Like, I am not exaggerating. The most, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm getting older, but the most intense roller coaster I've ever been on. It was fun though, a lot of fun. But it almost got me, like, panicked, but still, it was very fun. Anyways, but yeah, I guess that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe, hit the notification bell, give this a thumbs up, leave any comments down below that you would like, even if it's just to say hi. I love reading y'all's comments. So that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye, y'all.